Nah.
Danger.
Danger.
Energy exchange detected in radioactive material. Family Bay.
Radioactive materials. Oh, Jesus. That just gave me a horrible thought. No, no, we can't be that stupid. Please, no. Oh, this isn't so bad. This column is clearly waiting for me to pass, then it will collapse so I can die of thirst or starvation. Maybe I already am and don't even know it yet. No, you don't have to feed me bees, it's not that bad. Okay, can your alien intellect figure out how doors work? Oh, they're thinking about it. Maybe it's too hard for them, since it's motion censored. Yeah, they couldn't figure it out. Well, good job trying to ambush me. Almost. Hey, I'm getting low on shells, so you know what that means. Hey, I don't like this any more than you do. Rockets for tanks and attack choppers are no-brainers. Frankly, it's a bit much for you. But what am I supposed to do? I'm low on ammo and you're running across the room. Huh, guess I won't die of thirst. But yeah, what am I supposed to do? Go hand to hand with the bodybuilder aliens? Yeah, that'd be smart, wouldn't it? I suppose that'd be the honorable thing to do. But honor doesn't really apply to me. I mean, look at the— Oh my god! Well, thanks for testing the tensile strength of the catwalk, but your services are no longer required. Yeah, just ignore gunfire. That works for me. Wow. Alright, so I guess the aliens have lowered their standards for shock troopers. I mean, that alien was obviously high. He falls off a ledge. He doesn't care. He's high. I shoot him in the head. He doesn't care. He's high. He's a galactic stoner. But yeah, while the resource allocation does concern me, I'm not going to lose sleep over bringing a rocket launcher to a bee fight. Okay, maybe this does something. Yeah, the thing is, fighting honorably and winning are incompatible goals. In World War II, the Japanese tried to do it honorably, but even they knew it wasn't gonna work. Like when they hit Pearl Harbor. The idea... Come on. The idea was attacking the USA unaware would be dishonorable. So they tried warning us half an hour before it happened, but their military delayed that message until 20 minutes after it happened. Fuck! So I guess they kept their honor on a technicality? Like the ball was on the goal line and there were 3 seconds left on the clock, therefore the Pearl Harbor attack was honorable or something? Yeah, what the hell am I talking about? This is my last pistol magazine. Of course I used the right weapon. More guns, less madness. Okay, what's the story on this guy? Did he blow his brains out? I hope he left some bullets behind. But it's hard to say. Knowing our staff, he probably missed a few times trying to aim for his head. No, I don't see anything. Okay, another pump. I was trying not to think about this. I don't exactly know what this switch does, but I need to pull it right now. Because if I'm wrong, I made some parts move around and some lights flash. Doesn't matter. But if I'm right about this, oh my god. Being right about everything is a curse. Let's look at the evidence. We have a staff member getting snippy with me about a reactor. We have that intercom talking about biological contaminants. We have those red pump warning lights. And we have the building literally falling apart. I think we have a nuclear reactor down here. An alien teleported inside it. Now it's broken and is going to melt down unless I flood it with coolant. I mean, somebody tell me I'm wrong. That a team of top researchers are not so tragically obtuse that we pass off a fucking China syndrome as just one of those things. The scientist trying to give me orders was slightly annoyed. He wasn't somber or panicked at all. Yeah, a meltdown is really annoying. I get it. I think I'm the only person here who understands how serious this is. I hope I'm wrong, but this is all too plausible. Even though we have a dam, we use as much power as a city. I can believe we have a nuclear reactor here also. Plus, these are my colleagues who thought sealing off the entrance would contain random teleportations. They drew straws to decide who would let me in. Now that I am in, I'm sure the prevailing theory being discussed behind my back is that all these aliens just showed up during the 2 minutes they left the door open and I walked in. This is my fault, of course. I know what's happening here. I've seen this 100 times. This reeks of groupthink. You have one normally brilliant person make a stupid decision and everyone else just falls in line, doesn't question anything. These people aren't scientists, they're cultists with advanced degrees. I guess I'll go talk to the reactor guy. Find out just how long we have to live. Show me your hands or I'll blow your fucking head off! Yeah, try me, psycho breath.
Our luck has to change sooner or later.
What's that supposed to mean? No, don't answer that! I'm not letting you get inside my mind! Fucking psycho Kurt serial killing security guard. Hey, we need to talk.
Don't linger, Mr. Freeman. You've turned on the pumps. Now take the access pipe, flood the core, and get on up to the labs without delay.
Oh, so now you're talking like there's some urgency. The ramifications are starting to sink in, huh? Well, I saved your ass, and everyone else's. If you clowns had just said the word meltdown, we could have saved a lot of time. Your communication skills are horrible. I swear, I'm the only person in this building who's not an idiot savant.
Lambda complex report. Dimensional.
What the hell is this?
What do you think it is, Pop-Tart? It's me pointing a 12 gauge at your face. You may think you're hard because you plugged the scared old man, but try that number on me and watch what happens. I didn't come all this way just to get shot in the back of the head by some bored rent-a-cop. If the ninjas took me out, there would at least be some dignity to that. With you, there's nothing. Absolutely nothing. Okay, is this the reactor? Is your name Reactor? Hey, this is a misunderstanding! Jesus! I'm not even sure I have the right room! Ah! Damn it, I'm out! Hi! How are you not? Good God, I didn't realize the aliens made this their bathhouse. Ah! What the fuck? You weren't there and now you're real. This is Innsbruck all over again. Go back to nothing. That's where you belong. Okay, I'm gonna stay in my corner. Then to sneak up on me, you have to teleport into a wall. So fuck you. You know what the difference is between my hallucinations and other people's? My hallucinations shoot back at me and kill other people.